question vaikam. A force of magnitude 5 kN makes 30 degree, 50 degree and 100 degree with x, y and z axis respectively. Find the force vector and magnitude of its components along x, y and z axis. Well, basic question. Question is a force. A force in the magnitude is 5 kN. That's why we make the angles. X axis, y axis, z axis make the angles. Now, x axis make the angle theta x represent. That is 30 degrees. That's why y axis make the angle theta y. That is 50 degrees. Theta z. That is z axis make the angle 100 degrees. And then kandupidikkanulladu idine base edittu nammal force vector kandupidikkanam adu pole thanne x y z axis lekulla components ne magnitude kandupidikkanam idu engenaanu cheyga kani class il parnittundayirunnu oru force um adu pole thanne aa force create cheyna angle um thannittundu ennundengile engenaanu force vector calculate cheyanu parnittundayirunnu force vector inde equation um adu pole thanne components inde okke equation okke nammal kani class il parnittundayirunnu idu ariyathavaru aa video onnu kaanana ennittu ee video kaanuka. Now, force vector and the equation and then F is equal to Fx into I plus Fy into J plus Fz into K. This is the force vector and the equation.
And F into cos theta x and Fx in the equation. Fy in the equation and then F into cos theta y ana adu f z ennu parayunnathu f into cos theta z ana equations ellam kaiyana class il engenaana verunnathu nokke kaiyana class il parayittundayirunnu ariyathavara aa videos uruppayittum kaanuka. Okay, ini nokke ini namukku fx ne calculate cheyam. Fx um fy um fz ennu parayunnathu endana ee f ennu parayunna ee force inde components aanu. Fx inde x direction ulla component, fy nu vacha y direction ulla component, fz nu vacha z direction ulla component aanu. Appo equation namukkund adutathu fx la f endana f ennu parayunna cosil thannittunda adine magnitude ethra thannittunda 5 aanu thannittunda appo 5 into cos theta x ennu parayunna ethra aanu 30 degree ennu thannittunda appo 5 cos 30 adagadagatte adutathu fy ezhuthuka fy ennu parayumbo adu endana f inde equation f fy equation ariyam f ennu parayunna ethra aanu 5 aanu into cos theta theta ku vera ethra aanu theta y eduka adayathu 50 degree. Ini adutathu fz aanu adile f 5 aanu ennariyam into cos theta ku varum theta z nu varum 100 degree eduka appo nammalku ella components nammude kayil kitti alle angana annundengil namukku. Okay, this is 5 cos 30 solve. We have 4.33 in the 5 cos 50 in the 3.2 in the item. That's 5 cos 100 in the minus 0.87. Okay, so we have to do fy, fz, fx. So we have to calculate this equation. Substitute. Fx is equal to 4.33 iduka 4.33 I plus fy is 3.2 aanu 3.2 into j plus fz is minus 0.87 aanu alle appo ee plus namukku minus ida minus 0.87 into minus 0.87 k ennu ezhuda appo idaanu നമ്മുടെ ഫോഴ്സ് വെക്ടർ ഇതായിരുന്നു ഫസ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ അല്ലേ ഫോഴ്സ് വെക്ടർ കാൽക്കുലേറ്റ് ചെയ്യാനായിരുന്നു ഫസ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ അപ്പോൾ നമ്മൾ കാൽക്കുലേറ്റ് ചെയ്തു അടുത്തത് എന്താണ് നോക്കിക്കേ മാഗ്നിറ്റ്യൂഡ് of the components along x, y and z axis. And the chain that we already calculated fx, fy, fz. This is our components. In the two-dimensional case, we have to learn two-dimensional case. This is force f, this is x-axis, this is y-axis. This is the horizontal component of fx. Now, if we have theta, f cos theta. This is the horizontal component, this is the vertical component. That is this. Fx, fy, fz. This is the force components. Okay? Fx is the x direction of force. Fx no chainale number force in the x directional component and fx otherwise then fy no chainale force in the y directional component and fx no is a directional component and unit in the kilonewton and number force the kilonewton and up within a unit in the kilonewton. Up here force vector otherwise then in the components I know number question.